The toy helicopter has a shaft and two blades, each tilted to catch the air and move the helicopter forward or backward depending on the direction of spin. First, Sergei spins the shaft of the toy helicopter and releases it. As the blades turn, the copter moves through the air. In the second release, the blades aren't turning as fast and the helicopter begins to tumble as the spinning slows. Now we've added a blade to the back end of the helicopter. Double blades definitely stabilize the helicopter due to the increased angular momentum. But do you think that they increase the helicopter's speed? We also brought along a small helicopter. The smaller helicopter has smaller blades, which produce less upward force, but also less mass, which makes it easier to move. The two effects tend to cancel each other. The double small helicopter has a large helicopter shaft between the two small copters. It also works well. On the second spin, Sergei turns the copter the other direction and it moves through the air in the opposite direction. Finally, notice what will happen when we combine a large blade with a small one. We discovered that it's more stable if the large blade leads the helicopter. What if we add tape to one blade? Although the helicopter still flies, it's definitely wobblier. Except for crashing into walls, the helicopter works as well in the air of the space station as it does back on Earth.